damn it, Jack! Don't you remember your brother? Don't do it! Don't you touch her! Jack! Get me the fuck out of here! Help your family! How the fuck can you do this to me? Get me the fuck out of here, Jack!
Oh, hail, Jackie boy. What's happened to you? What the hell is this? One of their fancy toys?
Ready for you.
Jack down for good. gotta be up ahead. Jesus, what happened here? Just you wait, Jack. Zoe's coming with me. Zoe! 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 Wake up! Wake up! Yoda's the rabid dog now. I'm gonna put that in your business. Bring it on! Oh. kids? You remember when I closed on the end of the swamp?
I'm getting too dependent on that power punch. So to take away my dependency on the power punch, I'm just gonna do the same thing. I'm only gonna use that superpower fully charged punch when I get a good opening. Only when I get a good opening, I'll use the fully charged punch.
Zoe! Zoe! Wake up! Wake up! Yoda's the rabbit dog. Bring it on!
Yeah.
You remember when I clotheslined into the trunk? Kill you!
That's funny. Joe basically says Jack never had it in him to raise a family. And he was a wimp. He wasn't strong enough. I'm not sure as being a better boxer means you're unable to raise a family. In fact, that might actually be the opposite. Where the hell does Zoe go? The hell? She just disappeared. Oh no.
Hang in there. You gotta be all right now. Zoe? Zoe! Wake up, Zoe!
Joe, what happened to her? Are you okay?
I'm fine. Don't you worry about me. It's all over now.
Go, 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 go!
Don't move! Get your hands up! Get down!
Weapons down! Weapons down! It's all right. You must be Zoe Baker.
Who the hell's asking?
Chris Redfield. Been looking all over for you. We're here to help.
You're gonna be just fine.
I was trapped with those monsters for 3 years. All of them trying to kill me. I can't believe it's finally over.
You gotta know. Deep down somewhere, they were still your family. And they loved you. Especially your daddy. Even in his final days.
We found her. She's a tough kid. Of course. Hang on. Someone wants to speak to you.
Zoe! Zoe, are you there?
It's you! I don't believe it. You actually made it.
We both did.
You didn't forget about me.
I told you I'd send help. And I always keep my promises.
Thank you, Ethan.
Okay, so Zoe was never forgotten. Okay, so Zoe was never forgotten. That's cool. Joe must die. So does Ethan must die and Joe must die. Alright, that was good. Very good. Including DLCs to the regular game, which I gave an 8.9. Not sure if punching everything is the right decision for to increase the points dramatically, but I would say for it to get like a good 2 points, because everything in the level is kind of what was in the main game anyway, which I gave points for, except for how alligators, gators and monsters were set up. So the traps, how things were set to get in your way, the fact that he punches everything, and maybe something else that I completely forgot about. 2 points, the fun factor, that's it, fun factor, about another point. So in total, 3 points added to the regular game, but the DLC points added won't increase the actual points for the regular game. So, but in total, if you were to put the DLC with the game together, you could get Resident Evil 7 with the DLC up to about 9.3, and according to the other extra content, yeah, according to the other extra content, you get that up to about probably 1 point for this, probably 1 point for this. I think End of Zoe is probably better than this. End of Zoe have like 3 points. I give 3 points for End of Zoe. I like how Joe is different, how he uses fisticuffs. Yeah, 3 points for this. Probably this will probably get 1 or 2 points most. And then Band Footage probably get 2 points as well. In fact, maybe Band Footage is like not a hero, get about 2 points. Yeah, and then End of Zoe is like 3. It's pretty good. I give it like 3 extra points. Sure, Jack will probably be like 2 points, and Ethan Must Die will probably be like also 2 points. Because it feels like End of Zoe, the DLC added, is is probably far more developed than Ethan Must Die. But I don't know, so I'll stop this video for this one right now and upload it to YouTube. So far, End of Zoe is pretty good. I give End of Zoe like 3 points, add to the regular game.